UFC has slated the fight between Devin Clark and Shamil Abdurakhimov. So, sorry, Shamil Gamzatov. So we are going to analyze it. Devin Clark, 75, is his reach, 6 foot tall, riding a score of 12-4. Devin Clark is the former Resurrection Fighting Alliance light heavyweight champion, and we can say UFC vet. He is there for around 4 years. He was losing to Alex Nicholson, Jan Blachowicz, Alexander Rakic, Ryan Spahn, and defeated Alonzo Manifieldic 1000, Darko Stošić, Mike Rodriguez, Jay Cowher, Josh Stansberry. The guy is not a knockout artist, but he is very, very skillful fighter, very tactical, one of the greatest tacticians ever in this sport. He likes to brawl for 3 rounds, he likes to go forward, he likes to retreat. It's very, very hard to predict which way the fight is going to go, but his cardio is stunning, you know. Good striker, good on the ground. He worked a lot on his takedown defense and his submissions. Now he will square off against Shamil Gamzatov. 76 is Gamzatov's reach, out of Dagestan, brown belt in BJJ, national master of sports in sambo, riding a score of 14-0. He is a 3-time Abu Dhabi grappling tournament winner, grappling world champ, and also a world mixed martial arts amateur union. He won 2 titles, European champ, world champ. And Shamil Gamzatov actually defeated some powerful names. He is very, very skillful with submissions. He defeated, for example, Teddy Holder, Rodney Wallace at ACB, also Eddie Gordon at PFL, Rex Harris too. And in UFC, he last fought on November 9th, 2019, where he outworked Klitson Abreu. So I predict this is gonna turn into a tactical battle. That is what I believe, because Gamzatov is also a tactician expert from what I could have seen. Not the greatest puncher in the world, but very, very much powerful, skillful on the ground, great submission expert, good in meowing opponents out. I don't think someone is gonna stop someone here. I predict this one goes the distance. Devin Clark is riding on a 2-fight win streak. I mean, Klitson Abreu is a tough opponent, but Devin Clark fought, let's say, harder, tougher names. So it's gonna be very entertaining. Two fighters with similar qualities, with a slight advantage on the ground to Shamil Gamzatov, and maybe slight advantage in the stand-up to Devin Clark. Gonna be very interesting. In the clinch, I also think Clark is slightly better, but when it comes to stamina, both are very, very skillful. I would even give a slight advantage to Shamil Gamzatov. So I predict this one goes the distance, and slight advantage to Shamil Gamzatov. I believe Gamzatov is going to win this one.